deciding what he'd paint that day, when he was found by his grandson, who was on a brief holiday. The old man, he was distracted at the young boy's request on the day, and tears welled up inside him when he heard his grandson say, paint me a picture of Ireland, of things you remember the most. It's mountains and its valleys, it's islands and its coast. Paint me a picture of Ireland, of things your memory still holds. Something to show my grandchildren, a glimpse of the green, white and gold. The old man, he had left Ireland when the famine was still in its prime, leaving a dying people to survive in a race against time. He landed like millions of others in a country that opened its doors, but he never forgot his homestead and shared stories of family and more. Paint me a picture of Ireland, of things you remember the most. It's mountains and its valleys, it's islands and its coast. Paint me a picture of Ireland, of things your memory still holds. Something to show my grandchildren, a glimpse of the green, white and gold. Dying, with his grandchildren all round his bed, he wants to tell them a story about the picture there on his head. My grandfather painted it for me when I was much younger than you. This is where he came from, and this is where your roots are too. This is a picture of Ireland, of things that he talked of the most. It's mountains and its valleys, it's islands and its coast. This is a picture of Ireland, of stories he often told. He was so proud to be Irish, wrapped up in the green, white and gold. Oh, he was so proud to be Irish, wrapped up in the green, white and gold.